15, the runway's free. You have permission to take off. Go now.
Woo-hoo! My blood's boiling!
Toss the chump in solitary once he gets back. If he makes it back, you land your ass as grass.
Spare 15. Takeoff confirmed. Altitude restriction lifted. Go.
So, no missiles again. The FCS is locked.
Damn, you're good.
Let's make this more interesting.
Prisoners use nothing without supervision. Not even a pencil.
Here comes Harling's murderer. He shot two missiles right between old Harling's eyes.
Always in the know, aren't you?
In this war, intel is a life or death matter.
Settle down. Excited to have another murderer with you? This is Bandog. Spare 15, I'm handling surveillance. The bombers that attacked the runway are coming back for another round. I know it's just a dummy runway. You guys just need to make a lot of noise. Make them think there's fighters at the base.
Anyone got a smoke? I'll owe you one.
If any of you die, just think of it as you atoning for your crimes.
Much appreciated.
One more thing. Any aircraft leaving the operation area will be shot down. You hear me?
Righto.
Spare 15, bandit splashed.
Trigger, keep an eye on your head count. We can compare later. Yeah, I'm betting that report will get dressed up real pretty.
Head to the next target.
I'm gonna get the top score again. Only because kills are self-reported.
Radar pinged. Incoming hostile group detected. Take care of them.
Righto.
A bomber's at high altitude. Stop watching your own asses and look up.
Allow me to educate you. In this unit, hit your tail mark with scratches. The more scratches, the more heinous the crime. They're called sin lines. You get three scratches, right, Trigger? Well, you are Harling's murderer.
We're cut off. We can't break away. We can't. Where the hell are we out here?
Bombers and support.
All aircraft follow me. You too, murderer.
Nickel.
Key, now he thinks he's squadron leader.
Nickel.
On my target.
Nickel.
Trigger, don't get shot down now. I got good money riding on your survival. Some guys have got big money riding on you going down, so watch your back.
Spare 7, shut up. You don't need to yap to pull the trigger.
Trigger again!
Missile.
Don't get excited.
Missile.
It's beginner's luck.
Missile.
Can't maintain altitude. Bailing out.
Missile.
This is Missile. A pretty nice ride. It's been serviced pretty good. Can't believe these seats used to be scrap. Just what kind of management she had in her sleep anyway. I don't know what her problem is. Acting like she's loyalty or something. That's because she's the scrap queen.
Queen? More like a bad-tempered tomboy.
Trigger got most of them. Maybe even all of them. That was dumb luck, Tabloid.
Spare 15, don't take all the fun away from your comrades.
I missed.
4 targets remaining.
Nickel.
3 targets remaining.
Nickel.
The targets are still active. Keep up the attack.
What the hell are you doing? Are you?
Wilco, Commander McKenzie, please maintain silence for the moment.
Looks like we'll shake him.
Enemy on your tail. Watch out!
Spare 15, what the hell are you doing? Attack!
But he killed Harling with his guns, too.
2 targets remaining.
Someone made a squadron of convicts. Gotta be some kind of reason.
Now
the papier-mâché strategy at the base seems to be doing the trick. I guess every man and his dog has an idea how to end the war.
One bandit left. Take him down now.
First come, first served. I've got you right where I want you.
Targets confirmed eliminated.
Yeah. Hell yeah! Still alive, Harling's murderer? Then dinner's on me tonight.
Cut the chatter, Spare Squadron. Mission complete. RTB. Trigger's still with us. Must have the devil in his corner. Spare 7, what happens if the one you've bet on dies while landing?
Then you win. So what, you're not done?
Just checking.